We are here today at City of Santa Monica's Arcadia Water Treatment Plant. This is the primary source of drinking water for our city. We serve over 93,000+ residents and over 2,700 commercial customers in our city. A unique aspect of our city is that we serve over 500,000 in population during the day because of the heavy tourism we have of the people that come visit City of Santa Monica's world famous beaches. This treatment plant has served our community for over 100 years and has gone through several upgrades over that time to ensure the continued delivery of safe, high quality drinking water for our residents. The latest upgrade that we are completing is a progressive design build project with our partners, Walsh as the contractor and Brown and Caldwell as the designer.
The owner selected progressive design build so that they have one point of contact where the contractor and engineer are working together from the conceptual design to 30%, 60%, getting the owner involved, understanding exactly what they want, being able to provide value engineering for the owner, and then ultimately delivering the project during construction.
There were two major components to this upgrade project. The first is the Olympic Advanced Water Treatment Facility. That includes upgrades to our existing green sand filtration system, followed by our ultraviolet advanced oxidation process, and then finally our granular activated carbon treatment system, which I'm standing in front of here today. Those three treatment processes remove harmful industrial contaminants present in our local groundwater. Finally, all that water is blended together with our other raw groundwater sources to be treated through reverse osmosis, which brings us to the second component, which is the upgrades to the RO, to the flow reversal reverse osmosis system.
FRRO, or flow reversal reverse osmosis, is basically just a new concept of a way of altering the way that a conventional reverse osmosis system is operated. So if you look behind me, you'll see these white pressure vessels with membranes that are put inside. What the membranes do is they reject salts from the water stream and produce a purified water stream. As this salt solution goes through multiple stages of the reverse osmosis process, it becomes saltier and is ultimately rejected into two streams. One is a concentrate stream, and one is a purified stream that is used for drinking water. This solution worked very well for this project because we were able to retrofit these existing trains behind me with the flow reversal technology, thereby not needing to increase the footprint of the plant. And it also allowed us to get more or higher recovery from the reverse osmosis system, which means we were producing more drinking water from the water that we're feeding the plant, which is really important.
By leveraging the technology innovations here at the City of Santa Monica's Arcadia Water Treatment Plant, we're able to restore local contaminated groundwater, as well as increase the sustainable management of our local water supply by producing more drinking water without having to pump any additional groundwater. We're hoping these first-of-a-kind innovations could be served as a roadmap for other utilities to follow to develop their local water supplies.
I've been working on projects for the City of Santa Monica for many years. First as a consultant, and now on the city side, from planning through construction, operation, and finally optimization. So this project really means a lot to me professionally. But personally, I'm a native Angeleno. I drink this water every day, and so this means a lot to me and my family to have safe and clean drinking water.
These investments made by the City of Santa Monica reduces our reliance on imported water supplies. In addition, it also provides a diverse, sustainable, and climate-resilient water supply to meet our community's water needs today and into the future.